It was definitely a high-scoring day on the first day of action of the Bamburi Super Series, with an average of 50 points being scored in the games that were played across Kenya and Uganda.
The first match at the Kenya Rugby Union grounds was between Papa and Kiboko. Papa took a comfortable 34-0 lead at the break and put the match beyond reach in the second to win 53-0. The first game will set the benchmark for the next, where Kenya's Nyumbu faced visiting side Victoria of Uganda. Leon Adongo put Nyumbu ahead after some fantastic interplay with Duncan Ekasi. Isaac Andimo converted for a 7-0 lead. An infringement by the tourists gave Isaac Andimo the chance to stretch the advantage with a penalty spot kick. Victoria's relentless pressure finally paid off, with Timothy Mudola scoring a converted try. Nyumbu's fullback Samuel Yech stretched the advantage for the host side with another try after a fantastic break by Nick Barasa. Andimo converted successfully for a 17-7 lead. Victoria had a perfect opportunity to get back in the game, with Uganda Cranes danger man winger Justin Kimono sprinting the length of the field. He was tackled 20 meters from the try line by Nyumbu's Lamek Dunde. Nyumbu conceded a penalty and Victoria came to within 7 points of the host side. Moments before the halftime break, Nyumbu's Wilson Kopondo penetrated the Victoria defense to score in the corner flag for a 22-10 lead at the interval. In the second half, the floodgates opened, with Leon Adongo touching down thrice. The tourists' defense dissipated soon after, and Nyumbu scored 48 more points. It was mixed fortunes for both captains.
We've worked hard, and most of us are in Nyumbu in the national team. So I guess we are out here to prove a point today.
The fatigue caught up, the traveling. We didn't get time to work together on the pitch. When we came over, a lot of movements.
For Leon Adongo, he was glad to be in the right place in the right time.
Of course, as a winger, you know, you have to expect tries from me. What is there to score when the ball comes, given the opportunity.
Action continues next weekend. Bernard Ndong for Citizen Sports.